Alrighty guys, what's going on? So, in a shocking turn of events that I wasn't expecting at all, I opened Steam, and it looks like Combat Master has an update. I go in, and the Battle Royale's out. So, we're gonna play that. I'd been looking for something to upload recently, and I mean, if this is it, we're gonna do it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I wanna play this. I wanna see how the map is, I wanna see how the looting system is, all that kind of stuff. Hopefully the queue does not take forever. I do think this game released this maybe 6 months too late. Because at this point, like, the player base is still big, but it's not like... It's not as big as it once was when the game first came out, actually. So we're in Pokrovsk. Is this the map? Okay, immediate thought. Anybody else? Warzone? This is Stadium. This is literally the pregame lobby, I'm pretty sure. For that, so... Okay, so it's kind of just like the Combat Master game mode, just... Yeah, so let's examine the map for a little bit. We have Gon, Rio District, Motherland Hill, Gaston Center, Freedom Park, Fortress, which is prison, equivalent prison. Let's see it. Okay, you know what? Let's drop this M map. Can you not see the map? Tab. Let's go. Oh, and the circle's already stationed. So we're gonna go caves. Actually, we'll go to this building right here. I almost just fell in a tree. And there's cache systems too, it looks like. So that's a... Is there armor? Okay. You actually spawn with two plates of armor, which is kind of crazy. And then there's a buy station. With an armor in it. And how much money do I have? I have $600. What's the button? Oh, right here. Oh, shit! Wait, how do you switch guns, dude? Oh. Oh, this guy right here. I'm out of. Do you respawn? Oh, this is the gulag. Okay, hold on. Before I do anything, I need to figure out how to switch weapons. Because there's only one gun you can have, which is kind of stupid. So this is the gulag. Three rounds until I fight Jesus. This should be like the easiest one of my life. Do you have armor in the gulag? Hopefully not. Oh, I have a shotgun. That's just great. Dead. I don't know how I won that. Genuinely. We're gonna go back here and loot right here. Oh shit. Give me the gun! What the fuck? Okay, we have to play another game. One more game. I don't want to actually win a game. I don't want to upload videos of just me losing. So. I'm testing them. Well, that was chaotic. I haven't really played a shooter without a, without, I hate to say it, I haven't played a shooter with using natural cover in a while, so.
Good luck.
This is gonna be fun. I think we're gonna go out of zone, and we're gonna go, that's question marks. Oh no, that's like the outer zone of it, etc. So. We can go TV tower. How do you mark a? Okay, I guess we're just dropping now. Nope, not dropping there. Babies, the dual Mac 10s. P90? I just want to double check something. Shit. Getting up here. I have armor plates. Shotguns are horrible. P90, another one of those. Oh, shows where enemies are? It's kinda like a UAV, but not. What the fuck? I just spawned from the heavens? Like, I did not see him at all. A sniper? But I can only hold the sniper. okay, fine. I need to find another loot crate. I'm not rummaging around just using this. Yeah, I'll use an M4. How much cash do I have? What's on the outside? Oh, I forgot I gotta go. Shit. Oh, the zone. The zone move fast. Oh, zone moves quick. We gotta go. How do we get out of here? Oh my god, do I have to go all the way around? Am I dead? How bad does the zone hurt? Zone hurts. Zone hurts a lot. There's no mobility, I'm dead. I'm dead. At least I killed a guy on my way out. That's an AK with a scope. The recoil on that is gonna be horrible, so I'm not taking that one. P90. More cash. Can you do custom loadouts? I'm actually curious if we can do that. Or is it all ground loot? Oh, she confused where I'm gonna shot at. Well, that guy cracked. Hold on. He's sniping 100%. All the way out there. God damn it. What is this guy doing? Oh my god, am I gonna die? There's no shot, right? Wait, this guy threw a party. Oh my god, I'm dead. I have 5600, buy myself 3 hook. Oh, I'm going into this shit. Okay, guy's dead. There's guys as I'm entering the zone, so I have to be super careful. Guy's dead. Guy stuck auto running. Does he have any ammo? Cool. Can you respawn the entire match, I wonder? Dude right in front of me, I gotta be careful. Or this guy just running by me. Jesus Christ. Shit, hold on, this guy's right here. You know, I was actually scared that guy was about to kill me. This guy's watching from a perch. I'm actually kind of scared right now. Everybody else is good. Their left is like decent at the game, so. I'm in zone, so I'm all good. I just have to be a little cautious here. Now I'm out of his own shit. Oh, of course this guy's just gonna hold me. How big is this map? Oh, Jesus Christ. No players coming from zone. I think I know where this guy is. He's playing like a pussy. He's definitely camping top there. If I had a sniper, he's dead. More armor. Is this guy actually up here? Or is he actually kinda out in the open? Nope. Okay, well, he must have died to zone or something. Well, that's combat zone. It's pretty fun, honestly. I'll probably upload a few more of those videos here coming up. But yeah, so that's Combat Zone, first dub, so that's good, and I'll see you guys in the next one.